This is my very, very first time playing the Ryman stage. Oh my goodness.